following video is a Huss SL20 CNC lathe. This unit is new 2007. We're going to run a brief field demonstration. First thing we'll do is we'll show the spindle. That's 500 RPM. Thousand RPM, 1500, 2000, 2000 RPM. 2500 RPM. Next, we'll show the axes. Is your Z axis? The tailstock. It's advancing forward. We're going to return the tailstock to home position. Back to home. Hydraulic chuck clamping and unclamp. Unclamp. Clamp. Again, the following video is a Haas SL20 CNC lathe, new 2007.